A quick warning before we begin. This video shows cancer treatment equipment and uses a model to represent the steps of gamma knife treatment that some people may find triggering. Hi, my name is Andy, and this video is to help patients better understand what will happen during gamma knife treatment, a type of radiotherapy. I had gamma knife treatment in 2022 when I was diagnosed with a brain tumour. I now volunteer my time to help cancer patients like me. Here we can see the patient arriving at the clinic to start their treatment. You will first meet with your therapeutic radiographer and talk through the plan for the day. You will have your identity confirmed several times by different staff members throughout, and that's completely normal. Your consultant will talk through the treatment with you and answer any questions before you sign the consent form. It's important to understand the risks, possible side effects, and long-term side effects. Why? So you know exactly what you are consenting to. This is a great time to ask any questions. At the clinic shown here, patients are typically fitted with lightweight head frames like this. Some clinics use a specially molded mask instead, which looks like this. Here you can see the consultant and therapeutic radiographer fitting the head frame. To make this more comfortable, four injections of local anaesthetic are used, two in the forehead and two at the back. These numb the parts where the frame is fitted for the rest of the day. It doesn't take long to fit the frame and you may feel a buildup of pressure around your head that will disappear after a few minutes. From this point, you will wear the head frame until your treatment is finished. The head frame or mask is needed to make sure treatment is accurate. It holds your head completely still throughout the procedure so that the radiation is focused tightly on the tumour or tumours. If you have a mask for your treatment, it'll be made just for you. Some patients find the mask claustrophobic. If you're worried about this, talk to your team. I had a mask for my treatment. It wasn't enjoyable, but it wasn't as bad as I thought. It helped me to know the mask made my treatment very accurate. Once the head frame is fitted, you'll be given an MRI scan in another department of the hospital. The treatment will be planned on the images this scan creates. After the MRI, you will return to the Gamma Knife clinic. Here you will wait as the team plan your treatment. The planning can take several hours and is done by your consultant, a medical physics expert, and your therapeutic radiographers. Once the plan is ready, you'll be taken through to the treatment room. Another ID check and your team will help you onto the bed and into position. If you're wearing a mask for treatment, you will wear it from this point until it is taken off afterwards. The team will then pull out the imaging equipment, check you are comfortable, and turn on any music or audiobook you have asked for. As they leave the treatment room, a loud beeping noise will sound. Then images will be taken as a final check to make sure you're in the right place. The equipment will be close to your head without touching you, and you might feel the bed move slightly as this happens. Your team will talk to you throughout on an intercom. They can see you on camera and make sure you're okay throughout your treatment. When it is finished, the team will help you off the bed and remove the head frame or mask. You will have four small marks where the head frame has been attached, but these go over time. You will then be taken to the recovery room until the team agree you can go home. Feeling tired afterwards is normal, but going back to gentle activities is fine. Patients are not radioactive at any point, so it's safe to spend time with friends and family after. Remember, every treatment is unique and every treatment clinic is different. Radiotherapy treatment is designed to fit each patient, so you may have a slightly different experience compared to this video. The other videos in this series show interviews with real-life professionals and the part they play. These interviews were created to help you understand what happens during and after treatment, and to empower you to ask as many questions as you want to. I recovered well from Gamma Knife and was soon back doing the things I love. I wish you all the best for your treatment and recovery. Thank you for watching.